So, the Philippines received the first Israeli-made Spyder air defense system. With its top-notch features, Spyder is considered one of the world's best short and medium-range mobile air defense systems. It will significantly increase the air defense power of the Philippines. On July 5th, the Philippine Air Force announced that two of the three Spyder air defense missile systems will be delivered to Philippines in the last quarter of 2022. According to a tweet posted on September 27th by Max Montero, the first battery of Spyder systems has been delivered ahead of schedule. The Philippine procurement project includes three batteries. A battery consists of three or more missile launchers. The first Spyder Philippines Air Defense System simulator was delivered to training center last April 26th. The facility is located at the Baza Air Base in Florida Blanca, Pampanga. The simulator training center aims to develop three different capabilities: detection through radar, command and control, and missile firing. Spyder is short for Surface-to-Air Python and Derby Mobile Air Defense System that was developed by Israeli defense technology firm Rafael Advanced Defense Systems with assistance from Israel Aerospace Industries. The Spyder is a low-level, quick-reaction surface-to-air missile system capable of engaging aircraft, helicopters, unmanned aerial vehicles, drones, and precision-guided munitions. It provides air defense for fixed assets and for point and aerial defense for mobile forces in combat areas. As its name suggests, Spyder is a unique air defense system, which is the only system that launches two different types of missile from the same launcher pad. The essential idea creating this system was to make it as easy to operate as possible, so that even not very experienced and skilled soldiers could operate the system. The system missiles are Python 5 and Derby, designed by Israel. These are essentially air-to-air missiles, modified to be used as surface-to-air missiles. The Python 5 short-range missile has a range of 15 km. It has infrared guidance and initially achieved. It can identify a wide range of airborne threats. The Derby is a short to medium range missile. It has an active homing guidance through radio frequency. After being launched, it locks on, tracks, and destroys the target. The Derby has a range of up to 50 km. Both the Derby and Python 5 missiles fire the targets themselves. Also, both of these missiles are smokeless. It makes harder to detect visually the missile and its launch position. According to the report, the Philippine variant is Spyder MR. The launcher vehicle carries 8 missiles. All missiles are fitted with boosters for extended range. Most of the system elements are the same in both MR and SR versions. The Spyder MR system is additionally supported by truck-mounted high-performance surveillance radar that gives long range. Both versions can carry any mix of missiles. The Spyder defense web can be arranged in less than 5 minutes. Once the battery is set up, the first missile can be launched within 5 seconds. system's radar controls over 40 kilometers area and allow the system to operate in day and night and all weather conditions. The Spyder air defense system can be based on various choices. The system will give the Philippines its first ever umbrella cover and response against aerial attacks.